Hi, I'm Debbie, and welcome to my channel, Divine Destiny with Debbie. Today, we're reading for May 4th through the 7th, Monday through Thursday, for my Aquariuses. Hello, my Aquariuses, how are you? Well, you know, two Radley Valentine decks. My main message, I'm using my Archangel Power Tarot cards. Then I'm trying to pull one just from my, or just one from my angel tarot cards. I have prayed, meditated, and infused both decks with Reiki energy. But remember, this is a general reading. It may or may not resonate. Take what you like. Leave the rest. Okay? Okay. So let's go on. And remember, full moon on the 7th. It will be at 6:45 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. Okay? So you can calculate what that is where you are at. The full moon is the best time, great time to release what's holding you back. You know, what's tying you down? What's keeping you from moving forward? Relinquish the things you don't need anymore. You know, hey, I don't need this. Get rid of it and request, because it's always okay to ask. If you don't ask, the answer is always no. Anyway. Secrets, Scorpios, I've talked about that, Scorpio full moon, and secrets will out. There will be some emotional energy too. A lot of my readings have been kind of I usually focus towards that career, but I've been getting a little bit of that more emotional type of energy too. So we will see what we have for my Aquariuses. I'm an intuitive channeler. I open myself up to my higher power, and whatever comes out, it just comes out. Three cards are face down. The third one is reversed. So that means it's a little stronger energy. Let's see what we have for my Aquariuses. And I do feel something with that Scorpio full moon. I don't know if it's either a Scorpio coming into your life or it's the moon, but it's going to have a big impact on you. And so remember too, the moon, the full moon does affect us emotionally. So if you do feel a little more emotional, be aware of that. But it could also, because of how you have been, my Aquariuses, you have been like really just kind of like putting it out there what you've been wanting. This could actually give you the impetus to just kind of leap forward into that future of yours. Okay? And I think that's kind of positive. First card up. Okay, this was face down. Change your life. Archangel Shamuel. Now, this is sudden revelations, this is sudden news, this is sudden, like, yep, I'm going to do it. This is Archangel energy, one of the major arcana types of cards, very, very strong. And again, I said, this full moon, something about the Scorpio full moon with you, my Aquarius, it's going to just kind of make you just, it's kind of like you just go for it. It's like, nope, you know what? I've made up my mind. I've been thinking about this for, and I really shouldn't worry about my Aquariuses, because when I worry, I'm like, well, don't be rash. I said that, but my Aquarius says, you tell me, Deb, we think things out. So you've not just been thinking about this, for a week or a month or a couple of months. You've been thinking about this for years. So, if you've been thinking about this is like, you're like doing it. You're doing it, or you're putting, now you're, it's like you're, it's like the veil has lifted and you're just, you're saying, I'm doing it. I don't know how I'm doing it. Though the thing is, my Aquarius says, you do know how. You really do. Okay, so change your life. A sudden revelation that offers freedom. Break free of procrastination. Embrace the opportunities that change brings. So to do this, maybe remember I always talk about luck as being preparation to meet opportunity. So maybe you've been putting, that thing that you've been wanting to do, maybe you've been putting out resumes, I always get this feeling of change and this moving for you. Maybe you've been putting out, resumes, and now it's all of a sudden the interviews are here and now you actually got it and you're going to move with it. Okay. So not only are you actually jumping on the bandwagon, jumping to do it, it's also, you could hear news on how to actually make that happen. Okay. Now remember though, I do have to say, I have been with these readings today. It hasn't just been about career. So there could be some personal, intimate or personal type of energy going on too that you're making some changes with. Okay. Next card up, the Ten of Gabriel. Gabriel is fire energy. Leo, Sagittarius Earth, Sagittarius Aries energy. It is burning, passionate, determined type of energy. Tens are transitional. So there is a bunch of stuff you got to do now. You got to get, you know, whatever this is that you're doing, it's like now that it's coming here, it's like you got to get busy. You got to do it. You got to do it. You just got to do it. You got to make your lists, because this is that time where you go, oh my gosh, I've been wanting this and now it's here. Eek, what do I do? Okay, make your list. It's, you know, it's not always, you know, tens, even though they transition and people look for things that are new, you know, it that means leaving something behind. That's the relinquishing part, okay? So, you know, again, too, connect with your higher power, guardian angel, spirit guide, voice of the universe, your divine. Ask for help, okay? So this is, well, ask your angels for helpful people to lighten your load, working too many hours, trying too hard to please others. You know, I kind of feel like that's, in the space that I've been feeling for a lot of my Aquariuses, I kind of feel like that trying too hard to please others that's kind of being released and relinquished. I'm not saying that all of a sudden I'm not saying that everything has to be about Aquariuses. What I'm saying is, I think that you've come to this point where you're like, you know, and I've said this, you know, whether there be reincarnation or not, we don't know. You know, this is the only life, Aquarian, you're going to live. So I feel like you've come to this really strong part of you, okay, that just kind of says, I need to follow my heart a little more. Okay, here we go. Last card reversed, the Five of Michael. Michael, your energy. Fives are about change. This is kind of like what you've been doing hasn't been working for you. So you need to, you know, it may have worked for you. It no longer works for you. You know, Michael is your energy, Gemini, Libra, thought processes, hearing news. And it's just kind, you know, fives change, positive, negative, neutral. So there's this activity. There's this kind of like, oh my gosh, how am I going to handle this? But again, this is about change. This is changing your direction, changing your ways, changing your path, okay? You taking some control over it and not necessarily saying, you know, oh, okay, you know, I'm just this feather that does, or this leaf that just blows with the wind, and kind of saying, yeah, but I want this more now, okay? The situation doesn't serve you. Release your attachment to the outcome. Consider taking a more uplifting approach. Okay? So, you know, I've been feeling such changes for you, and you know, whether that even be, you know, sometimes you can make major changes without actually like leaving your home or leaving the relationship of whichever one those might be. You know, but it just, you change who you are, and when you change who you are, others have to change around you, okay? It's just what it is. Okay, let's go on. Last card, reversed, face down, the Chariot. And you know, to me, Chariot is also being in control and also, you know, kind of keeping in charge, but it's also things move fast. Be prepared for that. So, Archangel Metatron, an important achievement, self-discipline and willpower, public recognition. But these changes, I think you're going to be hearing about them. And if they're not actually being implemented, you are moving on them. You're moving on these changes. Okay? Okay. You're like, it's like you're taking the control. You're taking the control of, I don't know, whatever the relationship is. Anyway, my Aquarius says, you know what to do with those buttons. Thumbs up, no thumbs down. And as always, my Aquarius says, know that you are loved, stay safe, and be blessed. Bye-bye.